Hello, welcome to DLP. You're back again for another video. I'm really coughing and sick, so I haven't been uploading much. My daily videos are back again. Anyways, we're back here. Check it out. Shem. Hopefully not gonna break any laws. This video is just to give an idea of this whole new game, a more serious response. We're going to team it with a couple other people to create this whole new community. We really can't wait to see it grow. And today we decided to just take this little thing out. This is the vehicle you start with for free. Let's see what crimes are going down. We're going to make this more of a civilian episode than a criminal episode, hopefully. And I can pull over for no reason. I'm just gonna do this. It's actually a really unique game. And there's a lot to offer. There's a lot to roleplay. So there's gonna be amazing videos coming out. Go to get to this parking lot where I'll show you actually some of the things in this map. This is the spawn point. If we're driving here, we'll just go to the parking lot. That guy should have done it to me. Alright. So, if we go to this menu, you can change team out the info. If we go here, this is the map. You can turn on key points, landmarks, and ATMs all at once. I haven't been up here yet, to this top section. There's like these little money places. This is just this section right here. This is a trailer park. Warehouses. Houses spawn. There's different places where you can live or go. Sleep. This won't be a bad place. That looks like that would be the jail. The place I'm thinking is this money box. Huh. I don't know. So I drive out of this parking lot. I'll show you some of the things they can do. For robbing everything in this game, which is really the reason we like this is not to drive through. There's cops tend to be in this game very serious. No crimes. Just like the slightest crimes when you're in trouble. Yo. It looks like there's something going on. This section right here, there's a money spot. I'm not sure what that is right now. Oh, those are ATM machines. is this? Oh, this is the robots and stuff. Huh. Alright, that's cool. Anyways, I'm not quite sure if this place is wrong. But there's a little gas station, so I wanna check. I thought you would be able to, but I guess not. I swear if I get laid out. Bruh. It's a red light. That's my stop. We'll probably be added on more map. And then that's just gonna flash right for. I need to get to this line. Video, and thank you all for coming out. I know this episode is more of just me driving around, showing you about. But in the next couple episodes, we're going to be actually getting to some shootouts and some exciting criminal act episodes with the police following. Thanks, see y'all later.